Now I stand here, proud to run for re-election with President Joe Biden as Vice President of the United States of America.